Despite having powerful computers embedded in them, the messages most cars send us are unintelligible.